Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a cherry bracelet. So, if you're interested, please keep watching. Okay, so this is how you have to arrange them. Okay, so for the cherry colors, you have to have red or any other color you want, but I chose red. So for the cherry color, you have to have 4 strands of that color, and then for the leaves, you have to have 2 strands of that color. For the background, you have to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of that color. Then you arrange them like this: red, orange, green, orange, green, orange, red, orange, red. So it's like mirroring them, kind of. So I'm just keeping a stopwatch. Okay. Now let's get started. You take these two and you're going to do a backwards forward knot. You're going to do a backwards forward knot. Okay. Then you're going to take the next two and you're going to do the same thing, a backwards forward knot. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do the same thing, backwards forward turn. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do the same thing. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do the same thing. Oh, forgot to tell you guys, the last strand you're going to put it aside. You're going to keep on switching. There. Then you bring them all in. Now you're going to take the first strand and put it aside. You're going to take the first two and you're going to do the forwards, backwards, front. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do the same thing. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do a forward knot. I mean a backward knot, I'm sorry. Going to take the next two and you're going to do a backward knot. Going to take the next two and you're going to do a forwards backwards knot. Okay. Now, you're going to take the last knot and you're going to put it aside. You're going to take the first two and you're going to do backwards forwards knot. You're going to take the next two, and you're going to do the same thing, a backwards forward stomp. I'm going to take the next two, which is two greens, and you're going to do a forward stomp. I'm going to take the next two. And you're going to do a forwards backwards jump. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do a forwards backwards jump. Okay, and then what you're gonna do is you're gonna take the first and you're gonna put it aside. Then you're gonna take the first two and you're gonna do a forwards backwards jump. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do a backwards knot. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do backwards knot. I mean a forwards knot. Then you're going to take the next one, you're going to do a backwards forward knot. You're going to take the next two and you're going to do this forwards backwards knot. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to take the last string and put it aside. We're going to take the next two.